Last deal before the big deal of the day.
Right? Yeah.
So, let's start y'all with $500. I'll give you a chance right now to earn $1,500 more. Here's how. Behind curtain number two, we have two images that are the exact same, except for three differences. For each difference, you identify.
Oh, the gloves, man. Yeah.
You only have three.
One's blue, one's green.
Right, $1,500.
Okay.
All right, so tell me your first guess.
The glove.
This is the eyes on the pineapple.
Yep. There you go.
Oh, nice. Pretty good. The glove.
It's the color of the punching glove.
Yeah.
The banana.
Yeah.
That's $1,000.
You see?
And the last one. The tough one.
You need three eyes. All right. Five.
What? What is it?
Four. Three. Two.
Question mark.
Foot punch, yeah. Foot punch, yeah. Yeah, there you go. What's the exclamation point? What's a question mark?
$2,000, my friend.
Keep your money, man. Easy choice. Easy decision, man.
Ooh. An envelope.
Keep your money.
Ooh. Keep your $2,000 or take this envelope.
Money.
Yeah. I know what my wife would say because we talked about it.
You talked about it? You knew that I'd offer you an envelope?
That's manifested amazing.
You manifested?
Yeah.
But she said if it was money or something else, and that's pretty good money, $2,000.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep the money.
Smart. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations.
The envelope's a pass.
It's a pass.
Is that a dunk?
You missed out on the Napa wine train.
Yes, okay. $2,000, that's enough with that. Yeah, 90 minutes from my house, man. North, yeah. It's Sonoma County. Not for me, because I'm not a wine guy. Get it? Wine, W-H-I-N-E. It's a W-I-N-E. Anyway. Big deal round next.